So if you remember that tree that I shaved the roots off of, a Hurricane Dorian finished it off with a little tornado actually before the hurricane got here. So never know if shaving the roots would have finished it off. But anyway, now I got another stump I got to take out. I see some yellow jackets on it. But anyway, I'm going to start on that stump tonight and see what we can get done with it. Step one is going to be find the roots and we'll make some cuts on them. This should help get this thing out easy. First one. Time to dust off an old friend.
You get the idea, it's going to be a lot of sawing for a while. We'll shut this thing off.
Yep.
I might have found my lifting point right here. I'm gonna dig this out, stick the jack in there, and see what happens. Running out of daylight, but I would like to at least get this ready. Get home from work tomorrow and place the jack. See if we get anything moving. I believe I got a lot more roots to cut too, though. Man, it's a little hidden one right there. Anyway, that's the plan. All right, day two. Need to do some digging. So I'm gonna dig that area out a little bit, see what I got. Found another gigantic root under that one. Let me dig a little bit and we'll come back to you. Yeah, after a bunch of digging, cutting, chopping, got it jacked up a little bit. I think there's something holding it over on the... right down in there. I'm gonna try and bust it loose, see what happens. I think we got her. Almost. Not bad, about 3.5 hours. Got a little dicey there for a minute. Good size stump. But happy it's out. And on to the next Hurricane Dorian caused issue. Anyway, thanks for watching.